days.
Hi!
You're looking good.
Hello! Holy shit!
Crazy，讲话。哦，你要做那个饭呢？嗯，那我要过来。你是比餐厅还好。好啊，明天见啊！我很爱你。
I'm so ready for
Bye. Oh, hey. Later. Extra spicy sausage.
Thank you. you apart.
Piece of shit! You're dead! You dick!
It's a cover and fire over
an
there!
Idiot.
Event and take them out!
Bitch! We gonna do this?
Draw them off me!
Die, asshole!
I got you! You're covered!
Screw you!
You're mine!
Your shit!
This ain't happening. Where the fuck are you?
How many times I gotta school you? Prop 208, medical cocaine, duh. Dude, you're so fucking ignorant. Cocaine used to be proscribed by doctors and shit.
I'm here if you have any questions. I wouldn't wear most of this myself, I have to admit. It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. I really don't want to be here today. Hope you don't regret it. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. Seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post. I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. Feels like this shift is never going to end. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break?
I'm here to help you. Take your time. That material is imported. That's from our exclusive line. Those are so comfortable. I can tell you have good taste. You should try it on. Bye. Enjoy your purchase.
Pal! We need your help!
Greetings. We don't pierce taints. That's a cool one. Yep, looks good. Your body is a canvas. Pick some art. That's art right there. Ladder.
Thank you. When society's drastic reordering occurs, weapons will be currency, and I will be a fucking millionaire. You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh? Now, don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
Hey, what's going on? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Thank you. This is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
The knitting circle was at my house this week, too.
Hey, nice car. Can I have a ride?
Usually we're knitting with
Hold that thought.
We tend to use razor blades for the sacrifice.
I shit all over my shirt. Balloon animals. I made them. I did.
I sure love a warm piece of church's chicken. Wonder when I'm gonna eat a warm meal.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi. What service are you looking for? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
you and your family!
Got to send me out on more stuff, Brian. Thank you.
walk in here and see what this is about. What the fuck? Hey, hold it right there. Hold it right there.
Holy shit!
Hold it. Do not move. Cut your car off and take.
You are a bitch!
Huh? Let's see what Sibion's got.
How's it going? This feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. This is the latest collection, if you can believe it.
Mari, stay cool. You're my epic beacon. You tell me why I'm waiting for you. organic, but it's hard for me to not smoke once in a while.
I could be working on my manuscript right now.
Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Get back to sleep. Okay. You okay, my darling?
is beautiful, man.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll look into it.
Thank you.
adorável. All right, let's do this. Go ahead and hit play. We can beat it just by me and you. Mm-hmm. That's what I like, is biscuits and gravy. Mm-hmm. And my woman. Mm-hmm. My woman like cherry pie. Mm-hmm. I love me some cherry pie. Mm-hmm. I love you. Huh?
I love you too.
I love you more.
I love you more.
Is going inside. Not with your reputation for depravity and general aversion to the law, in all seriousness. Your countenance is quite discernible, and there are certain of my consociates who would take it upon themselves to exercise their right to lead their force were they to encounter you in person. But it's good to cross paths with you again, my friend. After head of security, this isn't exactly what I had in mind, but it's still a long way from a mall cop, right? Let's take a walk. I'm a cop, but I'm not a cop. This is just where the universe put me right now. I mean, I have my path and you have yours. And quite frankly, I don't give a damn about your antics out there. In fact, we may be able to assist each other. I mean, check this out. You see that misguided individual? How do you think he's gotten away with selling drugs in front of that burger shop? Very conspicuous.
Is that Firm Gully?
In front of the largest Firm Gully in the city. He cuts them in.
I haven't seen that in like, oh my god, it came out in 1992. Fuck. I didn't realize I was watching that type of old shit.
Copy that.
Oh my god, I remember that. Spy Kids. Yeah, that's a 2000s movie.
There's a new cartel running a large-scale cocaine operation.
Rugrats!
Factory in Palito Bay. The cops, they're not only turning a blind eye, they're actively facilitating. If you ask me, the cartel and the cops can both go to hell.
Clifford is a new movie.
I'm talking about,
yeah, I remember the cartoon one. I actually never seen the real movie of Clifford.
I came to you. Let's go somewhere a bit more unfrequented. I understand your motivation in these matters. If you raid that factory,
you still sleepy?
You find is yours to keep.
Go to sleep, puppy.
This is about these assholes running the biggest
protection. Your strawberry vape? What do you mean, strawberry vape?
As far as my part, I can provide.
I don't know what happened to that bitch.
Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves on the factory to gather materials so you can attack it with style and aptitude.
Ding fucking dog, Officer Effenberger. We're effing all asleep over here. Get us some effing coffee.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, is these guys. Can I count you in? Excellent. Now on to the first order of business. Acquire some funds. And fortuitously, we have files on some money laundering operations not far from here. The department allows them to operate for a share of the profits. I suggest we take a more proactive stance. Time to do what you do. I'll call you. Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. What do I owe you?
Crazy. Nothing happened at all.
I'm going before the
veteran.
Thank you by letting me
wouldn't dare look into it. One would not defecate in their own backyard, so to speak. Not without landing themselves in the proverbial dookie. Okay, pure simplicity. Get inside, get the money, get out. Looks like we lost the element of surprise.
I remember watching those. That's the original Batman. That's the, well, not the original, but that's the 19 something. I would have fucking made that fucking car. Thank you. Oh, baby. If you want to, you can go get ready, and so can I, and we can leave to go to the store to get you a PlayStation so you can play with me. It's up to you. Or do you want to wait on that? You got morning sickness. I love you.
Sending the relevant coordinates to you. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. By the way, don't worry. Huh? We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today.
You don't feel good. Do you feel good enough to play with me?
Maybe I should wait.
Alright. Let's go and get that stuff.